Okay, we're making banana chips today, and I saw a suggestion, I don't remember where it was, I saw it, to use an egg slicer. So, I'm going to take these and stick them on the egg slicer, push them through, and come out with really nice, consistent slices on that. So, whenever you go to dehydrate and stuff, it'd be a lot more consistent. Since everything is the same size, so. Just a little tip I saw. So, later.